Google DeepMind just launched Pomelli, and this could completely change how small businesses handle their marketing. We're talking about an AI tool that learns your brand's entire identity from your website and then pumps out professional marketing content in seconds. No design team required, no massive budget needed, just you, your website, and an AI that gets your vibe. Here's what makes this interesting. Pomelli isn't just another generic AI content generator that spits out bland cookie-cutter posts. This thing actually studies your business. It analyzes your website and creates what Google calls your business DNA. Think of it like taking a snapshot of your brand soul. Your colors, your fonts, your tone of voice, even the types of images you use. It builds a complete profile so everything it creates actually feels like it came from you. The way it works is surprisingly straightforward. You paste in your website URL and Pomelli goes to work. It's scanning your site, picking up on your logo, understanding your visual aesthetic, reading your copy to figure out how you communicate. Within moments, it's got your entire brand identity mapped out. This solves the biggest problem with most AI marketing tools right now. They feel generic. They feel like a robot made them. Pomelli grounds everything in your actual brand, making the output feel authentic. Once it understands your business, the creative part kicks in. Pomelli can automatically suggest campaign ideas based on what you do, or you can guide it with your own prompts. Let's say you run a fitness studio. You could type something like, "Help me promote my new yoga classes," and Pomelli will generate social media posts, ad banners, and taglines that match your brand's energy. It's basically like having a marketing team brainstorming with you, except it happens in seconds instead of scheduling 3 meetings over 2 weeks. The really clever bit is how it turns those ideas into actual usable content. We're not talking about rough drafts here. Pomelli creates finished posts and ads that you can edit, tweak, and download immediately. Want to change the headline? Done. Swap out an image? Easy. Adjust the call to action button? Takes 2 clicks. Everything stays on brand because it's all built from that business DNA it created at the start. It's like Canva met ChatGPT and they had a baby that actually understands your business. Right now, Pomelli is in beta and only available in the US, Canada, Australia, and New Zealand. It's early days, but the fact that Google is pushing this hard into creative AI territory tells you where things are heading. This isn't just about helping you search better or organize your emails anymore. Google wants to be the backbone of how businesses express themselves online. The real power here is the time equation. Marketing is expensive. Either you're paying for a team, or you're spending hours doing it yourself. Pomelli compresses that timeline dramatically. What used to take an afternoon of designing and copywriting now takes minutes. For small business owners who are already wearing 10 different hats, that's massive. More time connecting with customers. More time actually running the business. Less time stressing over whether your Instagram post looks professional enough. Now, it's not perfect. The AI can only work with what your website shows it. If your site doesn't have a clear brand identity, the output might miss the mark. And yeah, as more people use this, there's a chance some of the content could start feeling similar. But those are growing pains, not deal breakers. What's fascinating is where this points. Marketing is becoming democratized in a way we haven't seen before. You don't need a £50,000 budget to look like you've got a professional team behind you anymore. You need a website and an AI that understands it. That levels the playing field in a serious way. This is the direction Google is heading, building an ecosystem where running a business gets easier at every step. Pomelli is just one piece. But it's a glimpse into a future where the barrier between having an idea and executing it professionally gets thinner and thinner. So here's the big question, and I genuinely want to know what you think. Would you trust AI to handle your brand's voice? Or is there something about human creativity that can't be replicated? Drop your thoughts in the comments because this conversation is just getting started. If this breakdown was valuable, smash that like button and subscribe so you don't miss the next wave of AI tools that are reshaping how we work. The marketing game is changing fast, and staying ahead means knowing what's coming before everyone else catches on. See you in the next one.